Well, I'm a potter, and when I was 17, I went off to Japan, which is the great potter's country, to go off and visit elderly Japanese potters and to learn more about the traditions. And there I was, traveling around Japan as a young, earnest potter, and I end up in Tokyo, where I go to visit my great uncle Iggie for the very first time, this wonderful, elderly great uncle. And I'm in my shabby clothes, my pottery clothes, when I turn up, and there he is, very svelte, great European gentleman in his early 80s. And he gives me my first ever whiskey sour and introduces me to opera. And that's where I first see this collection, because this collection of Netsuke is there in his drawing room, in a vitrine. And that's where I first encounter them. So I encounter them with my great uncle Iggie.